All new at 6, and one smart South Florida teenager is just back from Washington after she got to impress President Obama at the White House Science Fair. The FAU high school student has created a more efficient, more cheap way of producing energy. CBS 4's Vanessa Borge explains how she did it.
The current energy in the Boca Raton Inlet, represented by my hand, drives the mechanical movement of this propeller system, which in turn drives a hydroelectric generator via a pulley system inside of the ocean energy probe.
It sounds complicated, but 15-year-old Hannah Herbst just described a simple and cheap way to harvest energy. The Boca Raton teen developed what she calls the Ocean Energy Probe. It's a device with a propeller that uses incoming currents in intercoastal waterways to make energy.
I found that this is enough electricity to power an LED light system, and when I did some calculations, if I were to add an integrated circuit or another sort of device to balance that power, then I'd be able to charge a D battery in under 1 hour.
And if Hannah's design was scaled up, it could produce enough electricity to charge 3 car batteries in about an hour. Impressive, right? The judges for the 2015 Discovery Education 3M Young Scientist Challenge thought so too and awarded Hannah the first place prize.
What's your name?
I'm Hannah.
Also impressed, the president. Hannah took part in the White House Science Fair last week and had a chat with Mr. Obama.
He asked me about my project, he asked me about my pen pal, and he asked me just about me as a person.
That pen pal is a student in Ethiopia who inspired Hannah to make the Ocean Energy Probe to help developing countries like Ethiopia find a stable power source. The sky's the limit, or rather, the ocean's the limit as to how much energy it could potentially harvest. Her hope? One day to convert salt water into fresh water, power up lights, and even medical supplies. Through her work, Hannah says she wants to inspire other students to get involved with science.
When I spin the string on my prototype and they watch the lights light up, they think, you know, anything's really possible if you just try stuff.
The end of Hannah's contest entry video says it all, why science is so important.
I'm excited to aid the world's energy crisis. I can't wait to save lives with my invention.
Smart girl. Hannah plans on improving the Ocean Energy Probe so that it can eventually be used in developing countries. And she says she's going to put most of the $25,000 prize money into a college fund. In the newsroom, Vanessa Borge, CBS 4 News.